Hey guys, hope you all are great. And today we are going to talk about catharsis. And catharsis is a term from Greek language, which is pronounced in Greek katharian. And katharian means purify or purge.
Guys, thank you so much for your visit to our family. We need your support and love. Please press subscribe button and bell icon. It's totally free. Good luck for your exams. Now enjoy.
Okay, if we take it in a medical term, it means literally to purge the body of menstrual fluid or other reproductive material. Let's take the definition of catharsis now. Catharsis in drama refers to a sudden emotional climax that evokes overwhelming feelings of great sorrow, pity, laughter, or any other extreme change in emotion. Alright. So you can see here, आप यहाँ पे देख सकते हैं कि catharsis को हम क्या मानते हैं drama में? इसे हम मानते हैं एक sudden emotional climax, जो कि आदमी दुखी हो सकता है, बहुत ज़्यादा दुखी हो सकता है, या उस बहुत ज़्यादा दया feel कर रहा हो, या laughter feel कर रहा है. Okay, any extreme change in emotion, अगर emotion में कोई extreme change आता है, तो उस situation को हम catharsis बोलते हैं. Alright, so this term usually confuses lots of people, resulting in restoration, renewal, and revitalization in members of the audience. Now, let's talk about the purpose of catharsis. What is the purpose of catharsis? Its purpose is to purge extreme emotion, to purify extreme emotion. It is the human soul that is purged of its excessive passion. According to Aristotle, what Aristotle wrote in Poetics, alright? In dramatic theory, catharsis provided a means for people to live vicariously through the actor on the stage. They were the hero conquering the villain or the mother losing her son. So here we are getting the extreme. If hero is losing, okay, or hero is conquering the villain, whatever the situation is, we get extreme emotions. Right? Catharsis extends to all genre of arts. You cannot relate catharsis to only drama, but this is for all genre of art. Okay, so five primary types of catharsis are जो हमारे अंदर जो feelings होती हैं, जिन्हें हम extreme level तक climax तक feel करते हैं. We can see the five types of catharsis. First is happiness, second is sorrow, third is hate or anger, fourth fear or disgust. Happiness is achieved through the attainment of goal. हमें happiness कब मिलती है? जब हम किसी goal को we get the goal. Okay, it's a physical manifestation of laughter. और इसका जो physical manifestation है वो laughter है. Since the up catharsis को अगर आप हिंदी में देखेंगे, so there are in Hindi we have rasas, हमारे पास रस होते हैं. Okay, जैसे रौद्र रस. Okay, and there are वीर रस. Alright, so the same thing same thing is happening here. Since the primary goal of humanity is to procreate, love is the thing central to happiness. Okay, how many kinds of love we can talk in English literature? First is platonic love we feel in our heart. Second is paternal love. Third is romantic love. And fourth one is erotic love. What is platonic love? Platonic love is the love felt between two close friends, you can say. Paternal love between parents and child. Third one is romantic, like you can just relate it to Romeo and Juliet. And fourth one is erotic. It is purely physical love, or we can call it lust. Next is sorrow, usually inspired by a profound loss, often connected with love, and inspires fear. It is the potential for sorrow that makes us afraid. Okay, hate and anger. So hate and anger, when do we get these kinds of feeling, and what are the situations? Sense of injustice, where we get sense of injustice. Perception of bias, where we feel bias, जहाँ पे हमें दिखता है कि यहाँ पे किसी के साथ धोखा हो रहा है, सही नहीं हो रहा. Jealousy, infliction of injury, being hated. Pity is the result of empathetic anger. All right. Fear, Now, next type of catharsis, you can say, fear is inspired by sorrow. When potential of sorrow exists, we are afraid. Fear is caused by uncertainty. Okay, whenever we are uncertain, we feel fear in our heart. Pity may result from empathetic fear. And the next one is disgust. Now, let's describe catharsis. Catharsis is essentially what the text makes people feel. Okay, are you getting it? What catharsis is what we feel. If I am watching, Hamlet, and Hamlet is being killed at the last, we get a feeling in heart for Hamlet. If we are watching Romeo and Juliet and they both are dying, we get the feeling. So there are several drama by Shakespeare and other dramas out there. Whatever feeling we get, okay. So catharsis is essentially what the text makes people feel. That feeling is catharsis. Okay, वो जो feeling हमें आती है अंदर से किसी text को पढ़ने के बाद, उसे terminology में catharsis बोला गया. Okay. So how to describe? You can simply describe it by the emotion of the self by reader, the emotions of others by characters and representation of society, the relationships, both literal and expressed, between the two. So these are simply, you can write down catharsis is equal to feeling, how people